What it is to be a man.
My brother and I are fluent in translating artificial words. He dominates the conversation. Sometimes I get a word in, and he starts yelling. I do not like this game. To taste the salt of what we cannot let go. My home is rumbling, and I do not know enough to keep it still. My brother calls dominating our conversation roughhousing.
Some what nigga go slap box, pivot back, pitch ass be bold. Hold if you will in my teeth. Skin and bones always come to a crunch, give me that. You got a slim appetite anyways. You like pink, right? How about you cop that skirt? Why are you talking like that?
I am a culture of silence, a country that prides a woman's deeds before the woman, the king before kingdoms fall. I am juggling how to be colored and a man, to stare at the belly of the beast and believe that I too can look gigantic. How can I say that I'm fighting the man when I tell my brother to hide his tears, when I ask him why he talks like that, when he sounds like girl? I only hear weak, shut up, fall down, stand up. He tells me, men do not feel, only do. His father acts like he doesn't have feelings. Tells my brother he has too many, and I do not intervene. When his father calls women every synonym for lesser, do I tell my brother, a man is only a man when a woman listens to him? And I tell my brother, there is blood on the streets, and no one wants to pick up a mop. But we got to, cleaning up the mess of our toxic spill.
Don't you double fist the bottles and swallow the sting? This is how we resolve the plan. I'm holding down, which is not up. He's the foreigner, over the mat. This is how it's done. With soil and seed, blood and brawn, the dirt is the origin of men.